it's great to have Edinburgh here, first of all, and I'm the director of rugby at the university. So having hung up my boots in, 2 or 3 months ago, I was very fortunate to get the position here, and coincidentally you guys are training here, so pop up and say hello to some familiar faces. Always try to stay involved with the game and watch training, pick up some things, and Cockers and the whole S&C staff, and it's good to try and bring some of those links and some of that experience into the student game as well, so constantly try to learn and bring it back to the uni.
And you'll be looking forward to that experience going back to our BT Murrayfield with University of St Andrews and the varsity as well?
Yeah, it's the highlight of the student calendar. It happens end of September, sort of end of Freshers Week, and gets a really big crowd, a really good showcase for student sport. And for my first sort of competitive game in charge, it's some occasion. Again, it's good to for the student body to go and watch, but I'd really like to say that all the kind of fans of Scottish rugby, it's another good day at Murrayfield for everyone to come and watch.
And with Edinburgh now facing Newcastle, not only in pre-season but also in the Heineken Champions Cup, what have you learned from today and from your time at Newcastle about the two sides going head-to-head?
I think it'll be a cracking game. I think having a vested interest in both parties, they both had a great season, both qualified for Champions Cup, both did well in their kind of respective competitions, and geography-wise it's always pretty close, so it's probably the closest thing we've got to a cross-border local derby. Last couple of years we've always played each other in pre-season, so yes, it's a good draw, and it's been an interesting challenge if both clubs can rise to that higher intensity of that Champions Cup.
So you'll be on the phone to Dean Richards straight after this session?
Yeah, without doubt, yeah. I'm sure him and Cockers are still best mates, so I'll go from there.